Okay, still on Mount Coot-tha, the site of the former US Naval Magazine. And this is the chapel, the bush, so-called bush chapel, which we think was part of the original US Navy camp. You can see the old concrete, those logs are obviously new. And there's some sort of a sculptured bit of rock there. And there would have been some buildings down on the car park area down there. That's Alan Tonks in the background.